your memory ever. All right, so we got an exciting video. So we had one of the Explore customers reach out and asked if we'd list their home in Del Webb, Orlando. And we actually haven't done a video in Del Webb, Orlando yet. So we're gonna take a look at the community and then we're gonna check this listing out that's currently available in Del Webb, Orlando. Everything looks so complete when you're walking out on the street and the wind catches your feet, sends you flying.
Welcome to my listing here at beautiful Del Webb of Orlando. This is 464 Ponte Vedra Road in Davenport. It's a beautiful, beautiful home. It's really special. I can't wait to show it to you. It's 1,694 square feet, so just under 1,700 square feet, which is a sweet spot for people wanting to downsize. It does offer a flex space, which you'll get to see inside. The price is $379.9. It's loaded with upgrades. Come on in. Paver driveway and paver walkway in. As you can see with the Ring doorbell, this is a smart home. The sellers have upgraded everything from the thermostat, cameras, the doorbell security system. So everything can be easily handled when you're not in town, like remotely from your phone. So it makes it really nice. But high ceilings when you come in. This is unique because it has the additional flex space for those who are still working remotely. You have most Florida homes don't have a coat closet, but they do. And instead of heavy coats, they've got the gear for Disney for those who love the mouse. The garage is obviously packed right now, but a lot of extra. I don't know if I want to show it.
It's packed. Yeah. Just talk about it.
Well, it has epoxy floor. It has the nice utility sink out there. He has a TV. He's got it set up like a man cave and lots of extra shelving and storage above, which is an expense that you don't have to go through, and it's right there for you. So,
it's plenty room for one car and a golf cart? Or
they have a golf cart, and they have two cars, but they have theirs with a golf cart and a nice size sedan.
Could you fit two cars in there?
Yes.
Okay.
You could. There is a kind of a pop back in here, so you could park your golf cart on a diagonal, and depending on how, you know, it's 21 by 20 is the dimensions. Bedrooms are split and you have your guest suite and their own guest bath right off of the hallway here. And as you can see, a lot of custom drapery panels, all of the hardware stays, and all the furnishings in here are negotiable, offset of the contract if you are interested. There's many, many details like the extra crown molding. This is all marble with brass inlay. They have the natural gas here, but this is the five burner for the chef stream in here. You've got the wall oven plus both the oven and the microwave are convection. They made a kind of a seating area here. You could, you know, make it a formal dining area here, but they did it across from the patio area just to have it flow right out to the outdoor living space. Yeah, all the lights are upgraded, the fans are upgraded, everything is just very high end. So this flows right out to a very nice size covered lanai area.
Wait, before we check out the covered lanai,
yeah.
Let's do the master.
Okay. All right, the master suite is large enough for a king size bedroom set. Lots of nice furniture options and wall space. It looks over the beautiful lanai. And the ensuite offers the double split sinks, which, you know, no fighting over the sink time. Everybody has their own place, and does have a nice shower area with the bench seating and a really, really generous, beautifully designed walk-in closet. So this is what Florida's all about, being able to enjoy the outside area, to dine al fresco under what I call drops of Jupiter lighting and all that conveys. This also, they just put in a $13,000 paver and birdcage area. It's just a beautiful space to entertain. So you can see this is a very generous lanai, great for cooking. They have a smoker. All of this is great space for entertaining. It's set back from your neighbors, so it's really private. You can get an opportunity to enjoy the beautiful weather here in Florida. And right now, the humidity is going down. In the next 7 months, it's just the place to be. No humidity. And this is a really cool feature right here. They have a movie theater and projector that's conveying with the home.
Alright, thank you guys for watching the video. If you want more information about this home that's actively listed right now, you can email or call us. We'll put that up on the screen. And then also, if you're thinking about listing, we'd love to be that resource for you. We're currently working with over 300 people that are actively looking in 55 plus communities. So you guys know the drill. You can visit the website, call or email us, and see you guys on the next video.